Welcome back, guys. Another Nintendo Switch emulator on Android. EGGNS version 2.16. We'll be testing 3 games on this 6 device. 2 mid-range and 4 high-end SoC. Redmi Note 8 Pro, G90T, and this one is Poco X3 NFC, Snapdragon 732, Xperia XZ2, Snapdragon 845, and Poco F1, Snapdragon 845, LG V50, Snapdragon 855, and Mi10, Snapdragon 865. Let's begin. For this game, you need a X2 Type-C controller. This is a must. Without it, you can't use this emulator. So, I'm connecting it via USB cable adapter. Let's begin. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Connect the cable. Green light. Ninja Gaiden 1, 2, and 3. This is the 1, 2, Ninja Gaiden 1. Helio G90T, Redmi Note 8 Pro. FPS. Hope you can see. Thank you. Ninja Gaiden 2. See, the game still running at the background. MediaTek G90T. Why are you loading? Now it's loading. Supposed to lock the game. Ninja Gaiden 3.
I rise up ahead. It was abandoned in the middle of construction. As far as we can tell.
Next, Poco X3 NFC. Poco X3 Snapdragon 732. Same setting as the G90. Default setting. This one depressed. Ninja 1. Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 NFC. Better use the Arduino 520. Less clicking. Entry.
See that high rise up ahead? It was abandoned in the middle of construction. As far as we can.
G90T, there was performance. Not optimized yet. Sorry, let me not hit pro.
Who's there? Ninja!
They saw you! That sound. about this place. It's classified top secret.
Okay, next one. Sony Xperia XZ2 Snapdragon at 4.5, 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of internal storage. The first game, Ninja Gaiden 1. Right. I'm not using any graphic driver. If you use one, the game crash.
Hayabusa, urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified.
Okay, Ninja Gaiden 3 next.
Q, transmission source has been identified.
Okay, sorry. Next one, LG B50. You see this LG B50, the screen, the refresh rate. This is the P-OLED 2K display, Snapdragon 855. Using Adreno 525, the other driver it crash. You can use the built-in, the ROM itself, the driver, same performance also. Ninja Gaiden 1. LG B50 using custom ROM, everything stock, kernel stock, thermal profile still intact.
Thank you.
Ninja Gaiden 3. 855, no problem this game. Sorry, Ninja Gaiden 2, not 3. 1, 2, 3, don't skip the 2. Okay, next, Ninja Gaiden 3.
Call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified.
Cutscene.
See that high rise up ahead? It was abandoned in the middle of construction.
One more time.
Urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified.
No. Now it's okay. Enable the occlusion query.
Who's there? Ninja.
They saw you.
Non-crash.
How does she know about this place? It's classified top secret.
Ninja have their ways.
Don't mind!
Okay, next one. MI-10, last one. MI-10 using the not using any driver. First game, Ninja Gaiden 1. This one is a 2. This one is a 2. This is the 1. Step Dragon 865 Custom ROM Evolution Egg Kernel Stock. You see the AMOLED screen, the what you call that line, the scanning line. Okay, next Ninja Gaiden 2. Okay, next. Not a problem for this S65. Ninja Gaiden 3.
Hayabusa, urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified. See that high rise up ahead? It was abandoned in the middle of construction. Can tell this. What's that sound? How does she know about this place? It's classified top secret.
Ninja have their ways. You're mine!
Oh!
Can you get over there? I keep forgetting you're a ninja.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. I know you want more. So, what you think? Which one are better? See? Still running at the background when you exit the game. What a bummer. I don't use any driver. That depend on your driver, since is no hardware involved. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.